driving home one evening in his beat-up Pontiac, when an old lady flagged him down. Her Mercedes had a flag. He could tell that she was frightened, standing out there in the snow. Till he said, "I'm here to help you, ma'am. By the way, my name's Joe." She said, "I'm from St. Louis, and I'm only passing through. I must have seen 100 cars go by. This is awful nice of you." And as he changed the flat and closed her trunk and was about to drive away, she said, "How much do I owe you?" Here's what he had to say: "You don't owe me a thing. I've been there too. Someone once helped me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love end with you." A few miles down the road, the lady saw a small cafe. She went in to grab a bite to eat and then be on her way. But she couldn't help but notice how the waitress smiled so sweet, and how she must have been 8 months along and dead on her feet. Though she didn't know her story, and she probably never will, when the waitress went to get her change from a $100 bill, the lady slipped right out the door and on the napkin left a note. There were tears in the waitress's eyes when she read what she wrote. "You don't owe me a thing. I've been there too. Someone once helped me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love end with you." At night when she got home from work, the waitress climbed into bed. She was thinking about the money, what the lady's note had said. And as her husband lied there sleeping, she whispered soft and low, "Everything's gonna be alright. I love you, Joe. You don't owe me a thing. I've been there too. Someone once helped me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love end with you."
Thanks for listening.